Hi, this is Brian Galanik from All-Star Incentive Marketing back here to talk to you a little bit more about OSHA and their position on safety incentive programs. As I mentioned most recently in October, OSHA clarified their position on safety incentive programs and really indicated that they were more in favor of them than they ever had been before, but primarily if those programs are built properly. And I'm thrilled to say that my company and people I know have been building and deploying properly built programs for a long time now. I covered the need to communicate group goals but reward individual behavior. In the last video series, this time I want to talk about the word tangible. I think we all know what it means, right? It's something you can touch and feel. It's real, it's concrete, it's something of value, right? So tangible applies to two different areas of a properly built program. First, when you're recognizing and rewarding somebody, if possible, do it in a tangible way. Okay, some companies can't do this or can't do it easily. Some companies have to send an email and say, congratulations, nice job. And if that's the case, that's still better than not doing it at all. But wherever possible, walk up to a John Doe employee and say, great job, thanks for making that safety suggestion, and hand them a safety point voucher, or hand them a certificate, or pat them on the back, literally or figuratively. But do it in a tangible way. And the other way in which tangible makes these programs so much more successful are the awards themselves. We've been covering this for years, and most safety managers now get it. Cash is a terrible reward. Cash does not work. It's what everybody says they want, but they don't work harder or smarter or safer for it, okay? So you need to use tangible rewards. You want to use Sony TVs and Callaway golf clubs and fishing poles and mountain bikes and shop vacs. Those types of rewards, together with travel, are tangible and memorable and will allow somebody to remember what they did to get that reward. Will help them build muscle memory, and as a result, they'll be safer on the job for a long time to come.